Abraham Laboriel. He wants to come to your church and play. And I said, this is a God thing. Have you ever had that? This is a God thing. So I'm not sure if his bass playing or his love for Christ is more amazing, but would you welcome Abraham Laboriel?
Thank you, Lord, for allowing me to be in your house one more time. You know, I love Jesus with all my heart. And the way I express my love to him is by choosing to be alive and to do with my life what I love to do. And I hope that today all of you can join in this celebration. We have a Lord that's real, that cares about each and every one of us. And there are many ways of letting him know our needs, our hearts, our gratitude. And so in the spirit of total freedom, I need to make a public statement that I consider myself the foolishness of God. And I would like to ask you to please join me in being foolish before our Lord. When we did a project for Hosanna Integrity in South Africa, and we got an opportunity to see more than 5,000 people hugging each other and dancing as one person. And they were people from all walks of life, from all cultures. And I was really impressed that the news never talked about that aspect of the countries that are suffering under so much oppression. But I saw Hindu people, Arabic people, Jewish people, black tribes of all types, standing and embracing each other because they have the love of the Lord in common. So I arranged this song by Twila Paris, and I adapted it to a South African attitude. And since all of you look South African to me, I would like to ask you to please stand up and join. Please, those that can stand up, those that can't, do it with your hearts. You know, I don't want anybody to be uncomfortable. Put your arm around the person next to you, even if you don't like them. And basically, I'll teach you the song and the dance, and then we will sing together. Part of the time, but all the time, let's just dance before our Lord. And it's very simple, you know. Here we go.
Thank you.
Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Abe. Wow. Well, have a seat. Have a seat. Boy, I told you. In the first service, the guy next to me said, well, this is the first time I've ever danced with a guy in church. So, I'm supposed to tell you that if this is your first time like Abe and you're a guest, we hope that you had an experience.